daily forecast for October 7th by FX Empire. The euro dollar, as you can see, fell a bit during the course of the day, slamming into the 1.1150 level. With this, I think if we can break down below the 1.11 handle, you could drop down to the 110 level. Ultimately, it looks like a market that is going to continue to see bearish pressure, but quite frankly, I think short-term rallies are what you're going to use to sell.